Dímelo, dímelo.
Dímelo, ¿por qué estás fuera de mí? Al mismo tiempo estás muy
dentro. Oh, hey! Didn't see you there. Right now, I'm chopping some onions for our pico. See you later. Nice aroma. These here tomatoes. These are gonna go in our pico de gallo. Right now, we've got some lime juice, onions.
Let's go ahead and give it a dip.
Good call, Zack.
Looks delicious.
Tomatoes, one of the main ingredients in pico de gallo, was cultivated by the Mayas in Yucatan. When explorer Cortez came over from Spain, he discovered the tomatoes in 1520 in an Aztec market. He then brought them over to Spain and popularized tomatoes around the world. The making of pico de gallo is relatively easy and simple. Once you get all your ingredients and cut them up, you add them to a bowl and add the lime juice and the hint of salt. Mix them all up and you have pico de gallo.
Sé que no fui en tu vida el hombre más perfecto, con mil defectos, pero el hombre de tus sueños. Nunca valoré todo el amor que me.
Over here we have Zack squishing up the avocado.
This is two whole avocados.
Two whole avocados.
So we're adding flavor here.
Getting some, grinding some salt.
Yeah.
To be.
Pretty much grinding up the avocado.
Okay.
For our second dish, we chose guacamole. Avocado is the main ingredient in guacamole, and guacamole is yet another simple, delicious Mexican meal. All you have to do is mash up the avocados and add all the other ingredients into it and mash them all together. Once the mashing's all up, then you have guacamole. Avocado, as I already stated, is the main ingredient in guacamole. But did you know that Mexico is the main source of all avocados and that it's a huge industry for them?
So here I'm adding some cheese onto the tortillas. These are going to be our quesadillas.
Looks delicious.
Thank you.
Can you take a video of this one, Jeff?
Hoy que no estás, me hace falta tu compañía.
Gracias. Poor.
Here are.
Hey! Didn't see you there!
Do that. Gracias.
Blooper. Gracias. Here we have some tortillas. These tortillas are gonna accompany our pico de gallo. I like to spank my tortillas. Who's your dad?